Hampi is one of the greatest examples of the ancient Indian history. Scattered here are the remains of the glorious Vijayanagar Empire that speak a volume about the craftsmanship of the 14th century. The site is famous for its temples, and visitors from all over the world come here to witness and experience their architectural grandeur. Now you can gain some experience from the comfort of your home through a new technique. A virtual walkthrough tour of a 3D print model of this World Heritage Site is ready and was exhibited for the first time in a recently held conference of the Department of Science and Technology.
This is one of our very, very ambitious and very, very important projects for which you have seen this. We have already done it for Hampi, and now in the next few weeks or few months from now, you will see that we are going to do it for many other places like Taj or maybe the ghats in Varanasi, etc., etc.
With the support from the DST, the model has been prepared by Vizara Technologies Private Limited, who have replicated Hampi's famous temple and stone chariot with a 3D printer and virtual model technology. There is also an audiovisual system which introduces and narrates important details about the same area of the model, which is highlighted by a laser light on the screen.
यहाँ हम आपको ऐसा experience देना चाहते हैं जिसमें आप बिना वहाँ गए हुए उसी जगह को पूरी तरह से experience कर लें। तो उसके लिए अगर आपको ज़रूरत पड़े तो आप 3D models हम उसके बनाते हैं। उनको आप 3D print करके हम सामने आपको दिखा सकते हैं। हो सकता है कि हम आपको पूरा वर्चुअल रियलिटी का एक एक्सपीरियंस दे दें 360 डिग्री, जैसे आप खड़े हैं किसी मंदिर के अंदर ही और वहीं आप उसको चारों तरफ से देख पा रहे हैं।
For the replication, first the computer models of the Hampi temples were designed with the help of their pictures and maps. Every detail of architecture and sculpture was taken care of while developing these models. Then the replicas were made with the help of a 3D printer. The technique can prepare replicas of any size.
You know, we took laser scans, multiple laser scans of the chariot as it exists today. These laser scans were registered into a point cloud, and a 3D model of the stone chariot was created. What you're seeing here is as it exists today. It had a top which has degraded over time, and research was conducted through which it was conjecturally reconstructed. So this, the top part is, how we imagine it must have been many years back.
This virtual tour will also enable the viewers to see the original Hampi structures, which are now in ruins. With the help of the Department of Science and Technology, Vizara is contemplating to replicate the other ancient and historical sites as well. Through these virtual reality interfaces, everybody will get a chance to explore the ancient historical sites and monuments. Apart from this, this technique can also be used in other services like health and safety.